Derek Tony, VarsitySportsNetwork.com, in the 2017-18 girls basketball season, Nia Clouden averaged 13.3 points, 3 assists, and 1.2 steals for the number one team in the area. They went wire to wire at number one. That would be the St. Francis Academy Panthers. They won their third straight IMA Conference Championship. They won their last 13 decisions to finish 21-4 in the year. And a big reason has been Nia Clouden. The last 2 years she's been selected the Maryland Gatorade Player of the Year. She's also a two-time IMA Conference performer. And in her 4 years, she won 100 games as a starter for the Panthers and scored over 1,500 points. And for that, Nia Clouden is our 2017-18 Varsity Sports Network Girls Basketball Co-Player of the Year. And Nia, just talk about, going into your senior season, what was, your expectations?
The expectations were to win a championship, and that's been the goal every season I've been there. And I think we did a good job achieving that this year. We had a couple rough games, but we were able to push past it and achieve that goal.
As a player, Nia, what was the biggest improvement you think you made from your junior year to this season?
From junior year to this season, I think the biggest thing I've grown in has been probably my leadership, because we've gotten a lot of new players and young players come in, and I've just tried to help them along the way and just be someone that they can look to.
One thing I noticed with you this year, you didn't score as much as you did last year, but it seemed like every time there was a big game, like the McDonough game, like the Good Counsel game, like the Roland Park game, you always kind of raised your, raise your level even more. Kind of talk about that, just kind of, raising your level in those clutch games.
I love the big games, and I think in the big games, I can just, I know what I need to do and when I need to do it, and I can just sense the moment and what has to be done. In the other games, I just try to, get mine and help my teammates get theirs too.
4 years ago, and Coach Shelton was telling a story at your signing day back in November, he had saw you, actually wasn't even recruiting you. He was actually looking at somebody else, and you kind of quietly kind of caught his eye. And then they recruited you to St. Francis. I mean, kind of talk about the four-year journey, because you were, according to Coach, kind of quiet, didn't, say much, and I guess you've kind of grown over these years. Talk about these 4 years at St. Francis, not only as a basketball player, but as a student.
I think on the court and off the court, I've grown as a person and player, socially and physically and all of that. As a freshman, I didn't start the first half of the season, then I made my way to the starting lineup, and I think I had a good freshman year. Sophomore year, started from the beginning, and I had a good season as a sophomore, and not too great, but better than average for a sophomore. And junior year, I think, was a great year for me, and I was able to achieve a lot of things with the undefeated season, so we lost at Dix Nationals. And this year, I think, just last year, leadership and things like that, and just trying to go out the championship, which we did, and that was good to achieve.
Right. Well, you're going to be heading to the Big Ten. Michigan State. Talk about the recruiting process and why in the end you chose Michigan State.
The recruiting process for me was pretty hectic. I had offers from a lot of schools, so it took me a while to actually settle down and say I'm going to focus on this and I'm going to choose a school and I'm going to do the research and I'm going to do all that. But what drew me to Michigan State was the family atmosphere and the conference, of course. The Big Ten's a great conference. And I have a lot of actual family that lives in Michigan and Lansing, so they'll be able to support me there.
All right. Well, it's going by fast 4 years. I mean, 3 IM championships, 2-time Gatorade State Player of the Year, 3 times. You guys are number one in the area, nationally ranked number 25 by Max Preps. I mean, some of these 4 years on the court as a St. Francis Panther, Nia.
Wait, repeat the question, please.
Just sum up these 4 years, in a few words.
I think these have been a great 4 years on the court, and I've been able to achieve a lot of things, and it's not just me. And my teammates helped me with everything that I accomplished, awards, 1,500 points, assists, all of that. And they just should get a lot of credit as much as me, because without them, I wouldn't be able to do any of this.
Well, in the 2017-18 girls basketball season, Nia Clouden averaged 13.3 points, 3 assists and 1.2 steals for the top-ranked St. Francis Academy Panthers. They've been number one the last three seasons, as they have also won the IAM Championship, and Nia also back-to-back winner of the State Gatorade Player of the Year. She's also scored over 1,500 points, and this future Michigan State Spartan is our 2017-18 Varsity Sports Network Girls Basketball Co-Player of the Year. Congratulations, Nia.
Thank you.
For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Tomey.